He put his arms around her shoulder and with a voice that sounded older, he said, "Mom, I got something on my mind. I don't want to bother you, but I sure need to talk to you. I hope you'll never begin to hold.